Juvenile delinquency often leads to more serious criminal behavior. Who is going to get these kids back on a positive path to a brighter future? Since 1957, the Florida Sheriff's Youth Ranches have been preventing juvenile delinquency by giving wayward kids a loving home with two parents and teaching them to work, study, play, and pray. Preventing juvenile delinquency for 50 years, the Florida Sheriff's Youth Ranches, Florida's charity for Florida's children.